So Rikki and I first met when I was teaching a jumpstart class at the Harmony campus, and she had been a student in our programs in the past, but this is the first time that she and I met. And jumpstart was part of our program that's sort of a robust orientation. And we do a lot of math because that's what most students need when they're coming in.
What brought me to CCC was I wanted to get my GED. There was a program that was offered up at the Transition Center in Oregon City where they did it for free, and it was through CCC. So I started there and didn't necessarily put all my effort into it. And then I had a friend who was doing her GED with CCC as well. And I just watched her excel. And so I said it was time.
The biggest obstacle that Rikki faced when she came to the GED class was her own self-concept as a learner and her self-concept as a mathematician.
Math is a struggle for me. A mental blockage was happening hardcore. And then I don't know exactly what happened, but I just quit negative self-talking myself, really. And I was like, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Still not necessarily believing 100% that I could, but just wanted to tell myself that. And I did it. And When I was done, I walked out to my car and I just sat there. And when I looked up to see, like 5 minutes later, and it said I passed, I cried so much and I instantly called Lisa and I was like, I cannot believe that this thing says that I passed. And she's like, are you crying? And I said, yes, yes, I am.
She used a lot of the services available on campus, and I really saw this shift in her, and she found this determination and I think a recognition that she could learn and get past this.
I would like to thank Lisa for all of her support and encouragement and just patience. She worked with me when she was not even on the clock and she was at home on her own time. Out to dinner one time, actually, she called me and was able to help me with some math problems. Just amazing, and my family and my friends, and just for all of the support and patience and encouragement.